Alright guys, what is up? It is Mucus Crazed here, and we are back for another episode of Glitch Reacts, and with me today I have...
Spadero Games!
And if you guys have seen our first two episodes, we did a reaction video to the Wacky Adventures of Ronald McDonald episode 1, Scared Silly, and Lazy Town season 1, episodes 1 and 2, Welcome to Lazy Town and Defeated. So, today you're getting two more episodes. These two episodes are going to be the Wacky Adventures of Ronald McDonald episode 2, which is going to be the episode we're doing right now. And you're also going to be getting Lazy Town season 1 episodes 3 and 4, which are called Sports Day and Crystal Caper. But yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and get this episode started right now. Alright. Back at it again.
Back at it again with them arches.
Turn it up, obviously, just so you guys can hear it in the video.
Yeah. Ronald really loves to work that pole, doesn't he?
This is only the second time we've done this video style, so tell me what you guys think of it in the comments.
Yeah. Morning. God, that dog's voice irks me still.
I don't know who voices him, but I know that I told you before when we watched episode 1 that Vern Troyer is a suit actor in a lot of action scenes.
Yeah. See? Ronald's working the ball. Why does he have pictures of children?
Oh, there is two closet doors for
yeah,
one
right?
Closet.
Oh, there's a joke to be made there. I'm not gonna make it.
You went back inside the closet.
Huh. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? Jason.
The Wacky Adventures of Ronald McDonald, The Legend of Cooper Silence.
Screw it, you know what? I'm getting slow, let's do this. Straight. Your karma teams you from the shoe. Oh, now it's freaking snowing. Together inside a little bottle. That's the idea, isn't it, me? Me, Ronald. This is a very unusual hobby. Now, if I could only get this last piece to stay... McDonald's! McDonald's! Oh, don't get up. I'll get it. Oh, thanks, Sunday. How do you want? Ronald resident Sunday speaking. Hi, Sunday. Is Ronald there? Well, he's kind of busy with a ship and a bottle. Ronald,
yeah.
Is calling.
This
Hey, hi, Grimms.
What's up, you fat piece of crap?
A new shower cap? A sock puppet?
Why would he need either of those things?
I give up. What'd you get? A ladder. Ooh, that's great, Grimms.
Oh, these the animation is still cancer to me. And there goes the dog.
That's great. Don't you want to know what it says?
Sure I do.
Hurry, Grimms. I'm on pins and needles.
Yeah, you sound like it. Did Ronald McDonald just go, what the hell? Because that's what it sounded like to me. There's more than one Grimms?
Mm. What'd you expect? Grimms Island.
One... But, like... Shut up. Mm.
Also, thank you, Crystal Pepsi, for coming back.
Oh, but last episode you had to say something to me about product placement. I bring out one bag of Doritos, you lose your freaking mind, but you're allowed to try to place Crystal Pepsi.
He said drinking Coke.
Hey, Hamburglar.
Hey, Ronald. Hey, Sunday. What's up?
You guys, Grimms Grimace needs our help. You just gotta let her ask him to save an island full of Grimaces with a treasure on it.
Are you on cocaine?
Island? Well. Terrific. Go get our new friend Franklin and meet us at the McDonald's.
Oh, great. Franklin shows up again. That's what we need is another freaking reoccurring character in this damn show.
She hears in every episode about the third and sixth one.
Jumping right into them balls.
Oh, I'm about to dive in. Splash.
I would be screaming.
And now it's outside. Now the slide's outside. It's not inside his factory, wherever it was.
Yes, inside of his sweatshop, where they make the burgers.
And he just happens to be wearing a sailor's hat.
Yeah, where did the hat come from?
Sorry about that, pal. I'll get it right next time. But now, one ship. Just add water.
Sure. Meanwhile, in the web action segment, the freaking ship was too small for even his finger to get the shit, the bottle. The bottle was too small for even his finger to get through, but he dumped it out that easily.
Cartoon logic.
Where's the other ship?
Tutika?
Yeah.
She only appears in the first and fourth episode.
They can't even keep the token.
I swear to God, people must think I'm racist or something. I swear to God, I'm not racist.
I bet they do.
Now Jason. Jason might be. There's
a treasure on Grimace Island? The letter said so. I bet it's a great big treasure.
Yes, yeah, just like you're a great big person. A thing, whatever you are. All these freaking things again. God damn McNuggets. Never thought I would hate McNuggets.
Treasure. I know what I said. I was just talking pirate talk.
First episode makes fun of every horror movie ever. This episode makes fun of every pirate movie ever.
Oh, this new Pirates of the Caribbean is looking fantastic.
Alright then, listen here, Big Nuggets. First, we
Captain
have to
Jack
talk to
Swallow.
Aunt Sally and see if she thinks you landlubbers are fit for sailing.
Sally, that's not a stereotypical pirate name.
I feel salty already.
Why does the purple one have like such a soft freaking voice?
McNuggets shouldn't have soft voices.
Yeah, it's the purple one.
Are you excited, Grimace?
What's wrong with you?
I think so.
Have you ever been to Grimace Island before?
Yeah, you know.
No.
Wow.
But you do know where it is, don't you?
Not exactly.
Stupid idiot.
You're a Grimace. Shouldn't every Grimace know where Grimace Island is?
That would be a way.
See? How much you want to bet he stole that burger?
He probably did.
He stole that burger. He's still wearing that scripture. He's still fresh out.
Plot twist. The time I say this episode came out in 1999, a year after the first one, because he was in jail again for stealing hamburgers.
Oh, this just looks. This doesn't look like stereotype at all. This just got so offensive. This would not be put out in 2017.
That's horrible, Grimace.
I know. You should always say thank you.
Then what happened?
Well, you see, the mean people didn't get all the Grimace treasure. The Grimace has been afraid they'd come back. So they did a big Grimace dance and made the whole island shake so hard.
Logic.
So they figured if no one could find them, then no one could hurt them.
Or steal their last treasure. That's why nobody has seen them since.
Okay, I know this is cartoon and all, but I'm seeing so many freaking plot
just
holes, it's ridiculous.
Can you imagine how much treasure they must have on that island right now?
Angelica, you do!
I hear the connection.
Angelica got a horrible barber and lost an eye. What the hell happened? Oh, why?
Like you think I got that letter from Grimace Island, eh, Captain?
Letter, you ding-dong! I wrote that letter. I knew that Grimace and his friends would sail to save the Grimaces and lead us right to the legendary Grimace Island.
Look, he's smart as shit. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
But why does a pirate have a freaking submarine? Shouldn't the clown have the submarine? Because it's and the pirate have, oh, I don't know, the ship?
Sorry, everybody. I don't know where Grimace Island is. I guess I'm not a very good Grimace, am I?
No, you're not.
Poor Grimace. Hey, what's that in your pocket, Grimace?
Oh, nothing. Oh, that's just a magic map my great-great-grandmother Winky Grimace gave me.
A magic map? Why didn't you say something? Let's see. This way to Grimace Island and the treasure. Let's set our course.
Allow me, Ronald. After all, it's the least I can do for all of your help with my baggage. Hold on.
Your emotional issues are none of our concern.
We birds have an unswerving sense of direction. How do you think we migrate every year?
But you don't migrate, Birdie.
Details, Franklin. Details.
I already don't like her. I already don't like her. Her voice is bothering me. Whoa. Okay. Voice actor don't need to chill.
First mate Birdie, self it is.
Plot twist. She's actually just trying to get them to get it, make it to, she's tricking them into letting her migrate. Eat the dog. Come on. Come on, what do you think the McNuggets are made from? I'm kidding, it's probably not dogs. I never worked at McDonald's, so I wouldn't know.
Watch, this is actually a prequel to the McDonald's restaurant before he made the he hooked the McDonald's.
Stolen burgers! He's got all the burgers! There is a McDonald's that is fresh out. I would have let him drown. I would have let the fucker drown and took his burgers back. Actually, no, I would have eaten the burgers. That's besides the point.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard it here first. Brandon really hates Hamburglar.
I really do. Like, this kid is just. Oh my god, what a.
Well, would you look at that?
Well, then. I guess all's well that ends well. I hate me.
You're going to have a hot tempered fish on your treasure trip?
Twip. Oh god, she's got a list. Clear speech impediment. But either way, she's funny. Day 20, we've been out here. Day 20, we're out of food.
For a character says something too soon, cliche.
Ding. Oh, we're doing this now. I ironic. They have a bird in the crow's nest. Don't be such a little bitch, Grimace. It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
That was shocking.
I bet you The Rock would call it electrifying. I think you're starting to have a leg up on the competition. It's gonna be puns, it's just gonna be all puns, isn't it? This man on
watch
the
this. Two
is everyone on the show retarded? That's my question.
Goes to throw the life preserver, throws himself out to sea.
Why is this man stepping on Grimace? So child endangerment, abuse. Is this really time for a song? The thing is, there are only two characters. Actually, three characters. Three characters that don't appear in any episode. That's Franklin, Tika, and the Fry Kids, who only appear in the first episode. Franklin and Tika only appear in the first episode, second episode, fourth episode. Franklin only appears in the first, second, fourth, and fifth episodes. Tika only appears in the first and fourth. But everybody else appears in, the rest of the episodes. Obviously. My expectations were already lowered with the first episode, but, like, what the hell? You said there's six episodes of this?
Yeah.
Mother of God. I'm losing brain cells here.
Two episodes per reaction every time you're here. So we did these two this weekend, and next weekend when you come over, we can do the next two episodes. Then the next week we can do the last two episodes.
Alright, well, Glenn B, kill him.
Last two episodes are really worth it though, because I like those two.
The freaking McNuggets are shady as hell. Watch out, we got. Oh. I was almost certain this fat ass was going through.
I was certain everybody sat on the boat while they were away. You can see all the water on the deck.
Happens all the time.
Don't think leather. You're not good at it.
Well, according to the map, we're almost there.
I said in the last video, I'll say it again. I actually used to love this series a lot. I'm just making jokes, trying to make this video funny.
I've never seen it, so I'm just going to make as many jokes as I possibly can. Which is a lot.
Can we talk about like the drawing animation for the water? That's really decent.
It's pretty decent. That.
Like when it has like the top of the water and the bottom of the water.
Not everything's shitty. Oh, that's great. Oh, I've seen enough hints. I didn't know where this is going.
Okay, what is it?
Yes! Yes! Kill the bastard! Horrible!
When I first watched, I said I was a squid.
I thought Grimace was a squid too.
No, I mean the fucking thing attacking the boat.
No, I'm kidding. Eat him. Eat him like he eats those damn burgers. guess he's not a fan of seafood. Well, I mean, he's a freaking dog. What do you expect?
So,
I don't think dogs can have seafood. Throws it and you have wrapped around his beak.
Right.
Mouth, beak, whatever the fuck it is.
It's a beak. God damn. Now stop stealing my burgers, you little shit.
I just about to get the freaking net off. Yeah, freaking tentacles.
All I know is this treasure better be good.
Well, as long as it's either gold or a burger, we know you're gonna steal it. As far as you can get, as long as I can get my hands on a nice juicy cheeseburger.
Why do you have an eye patch if that eye works perfectly fine?
Why do pirates have torpedoes?
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Squiggly thing? That's no squiggly thing. It's a tremendous wild ball. Whirlpool, I guess. Drain.
No, like as in thing that sucks water down.
Looks like it's time for a swim. Hey, here, everybody, put these on.
And then they died horrible, horrific deaths. And thus they completed their suicide pact. I'm a horrible person.
Wish you finally admit it.
I always admit it.
Where are we?
My guess is that we're under Grimace Island.
How do you know?
Well, look. The paintings of Grimace's seem to be a good sign.
Duh.
It's your island. Don't hit me.
Well, as soon as you see Grimace, they all come out. Oh god, no. That awkward moment when there's more grimaces on this damn cartoon than there are human beings. What? How was no one offended by this?
He's drawing on this fucker's head. And the fucker's not square enough with him.
Right! There are no words to describe what I'm looking at right now. So is Grimace African? Is that what this is?
Must be.
Like, this is such a stereotype. Oh man, when we saw the preview for this in the last episode, I'm pretty sure this is exactly what I was expecting. Being as offensive as humanly possible for the 90s. which is very much like a lot. This would not come out in 2017. This would not see the light of day in 2017. Like, this would be on the top 10 things McDonald's wants you to forget list.
No one is allowed to visit.
Could you ever have freaking like rugs with like bacon?
Wait, what?
Those. Oh my god.
But McDonald's didn't have bacon on their menu. Bacon stuff on their menu until recently.
But we won't do you any.
See, look, doesn't all have bacon? It does.
Besides, Grimace's letter told him to come.
Letter?
Hey, you hear about that? McDonald's has bacon now.
They have freaking bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddles.
Yes, I got one recently. Freaking awesome.
I think the bacon, egg, and cheese ones are better than the sausage, egg, and cheese.
Yes.
But why would someone send Grimace a fake letter?
Well, why would you think, you fucking idiot?
How do they automatically know who she is when they haven't even heard about her?
Treasure.
I wrote that letter knowing that silly Grimace would lead me right to you, silly
Grimace. That's what I want to know.
And your legendary
there is not one mention of her name except for McNuggets. And they automatically know who she is.
What the fuck's her name?
You can't oh, Birdie? Dumb bitch? It's the bird or the pirate?
Pirate.
One-eyed Sally.
One-eyed Sally.
That you're
oh my god, that's a
I'll give
joke.
You the count of three to tell me where that treasure is.
And it's not One-Eyed Sally, it shouldn't be One-Eyed Sally because she pulled up the thing, she had a working eye, she's got two eyes.
Does that cable kind of foul to you?
There's just so many dick jokes.
A piece of my cannons! Open fire! I said, open fire!
Are you having fun anymore?
Yeah, are you? Sure, I stopped having fun a while ago.
Let's quit.
See you, Sally.
Fucking McNuggets.
Hey, Ronald, can we play with you guys?
Sure.
I would not trust those freaking McNuggets.
They classify this as playing people.
Can we play with you? Sure, let's play kick the fucking McNugget. Punt that sumbitch in the fucking timber too.
Holy mackerel.
He couldn't resist. Gosh, I'm over here trying to think of a pun. This motherfucker. Something seems a little fishy around here. Oh, geez.
Holy mackerel.
God damn it.
Well, that should hold him half-wit. Let's get that Grimace treasure.
Oh, no. This is all my fault. I should have known that letter was a fake.
Come on, Grimace. You were tricked. It could have happened to anyone.
Well, in these Grimace circumstances.
Grimace treasure will be taken. All because of me.
Then, Grimace, maybe you ought to the other Grimaces to stand up to those pirates and stop them from taking that treasure.
But I'm afraid to fight, Ronald.
But what if you don't have to fight?
Okay. Ronald.
Pirates here.
Ronald, I had my suspicions.
When I tackled Grimace out there in the ocean, he was practically helpless.
I'm kind of afraid to get that close to him. I'm a coward, remember?
But you're not, Grimace. Look at everything you've gone through today. Why, you're the bravest coward we know.
Except for the fact that he did it completely on accident by being a complete dumbass and throwing himself off the freaking boat like an idiot.
I
love that it's a freaking nostalgia kick video where he's freaking reviewing the McDonald's commercials.
Oh god.
And it's like, if someone were supposed to be a child, it's spelled like this.
Oh my god, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. We gotta watch this later.
Yeah, definitely.
We'll watch the nostalgia critic later. A bad credit card! We're not getting into that now.
Yeah, that's another video, okay? That's another
video. Another video for another time. How does she already know where the cave is?
No idea.
Yay for you. It's just a single cheeseburger.
It looks like treasure to me.
Well, open it! I've waited years for this moment! I can't wait!
It's gotta be something underwhelming.
Use the rock to try to break the lock.
Rips in any
now way. A freaking cup.
Move out of my way!
Not so fast, you one-eyed pirate lady!
That's a feather. Well, Ronald didn't say tickle him.
Are they really gonna freaking tickle him?
Yes, tickle versus a cannon.
I wonder who's gonna freaking win.
You complete and utter dumbass. You had one fucking weapon and you dropped it. Granted, it was a fucking feather.
You thought you could tickle the treasure away from
old. Okay, I've seen porns that start like this. This is exactly how they went too. Don't ask.
50 Shades of Grey, down position.
Please don't tickle torture my friend!
Okay.
Stop!
50 Shades fatter.
Oh, there's... There's some special.
I wanted to make a very bad joke right there.
It's like a tickle fight's about to happen.
It's not the joke I was gonna make.
I know. I made that joke myself.
No. There's a horrible, horrible, even worse, borderline, like, gonna get me sued joke that I can't make there. I'll save that for my channel. I can't do all my offensive shit here.
Grimace must rise to special challenge. Even if it's a little scary.
I always knew he had hero potential.
I thought she was going to say, I always knew he was special.
It's my great honor, Grimace.
Who would have thought?
I always knew.
So why are all the other Grimaces calling him Grimace?
Because they're all Grimace.
So they're all named Grimace?
Well, you have King Gunga. Off of King Gunga Grimace or whatever.
Do something!
Nice Grimace! Oh, please don't tickle me. Please! I'll do anything. I don't want to be tickled.
Are we sure this isn't Bray Wyatt after wrestling?
This is Bray Wyatt, but on more cocaine. That must be Sister Abigail!
Let me go! Anything you want! Here's my iPad!
See? Does that man have a leg?
I want you to be nice or go back to where you came from and leave the Grimace treasure alone.
Go back to your country.
If I use this, I'll give you to the
They're just trying to fit the freaking pirate stereotypes here. That's why they have the eye patch and the peg leg.
Let's go, boy.
You're not going to fire me.
Of course not. I need you to roll.
Peg leg back on, by the way. Yeah.
You have shown us much goodness. We will always be indebted to you.
Oh, it's a chalice. Okay.
As King Gunga, it is my honor to present you with the
I thought it would be like a fucking cheeseburger or some shit, because they're all fat pieces of crap.
The golden cup of Grimace bravery.
Grimace bravery.
Never, ever, been a Grimace brave enough to earn this exit cup.
There's so much wrong with this. Like, I can't even begin to get into it because it's all super fucking offensive and I don't want to be the guy to point it out.
Thanks to all of you, too. Oh, gosh.
It's come from a guy that's trying to hold back all that Stephanie jokes during the freaking.
Oh my god, we're not even getting into that right now. We'll save that for that episode.
Which I'm not.
I gotta get the pictures of Becky Lynch right.
Try being a pirate for a day.
I guess it's time to go.
So long, King Gunga.
Yes, goodbye, your Grimaceness.
Please know that you are all welcome here on Grimace Island. Please come back and visit any time. We sure will, King Gunga. Now that we know how to get here, sort of.
Just how are we going to get home?
You're not.
Friends in high places.
An RVD shows up. What?
Come on, guys. Where's your spirit of adventure? Mine's back there where I left my.
Is that the only minute easier way to get to the island?
What do you mean you lost the orb?
That guy's was in his arms.
Yeah, right? Jaws, the prequel.
Wasn't very fun after all.
I guess you could say they're probably going to need a bigger boat. Bet you they don't put a pillow there.
Duh.
Okay, everybody, we're ready to go. The Ronald McDonald debut of the Grimace home movie.
How are they gonna watch any? Okay, what?
That's the Grimace puppet or whatever that they use in the old McDonald's commercials.
But how are they seeing anything if they're all blocking the screen?
They're not blocking the screen, you can tell they're already on the screen. Projected on the screen.
Shut up. I don't want to know what that video is. Grimace, no! Grimace, no!
And you have your father's pillow.
Really?
And your grandma Winky's found Michael's.
I know. I've got a proud of him. Oh, that's my great grandma Jenny Grimace. Oh, that's what I got Carson. Oh, my God. That's one of my ballet recitals.
You must have taken a lot of guts to get into that tutu.
Oh, and this is the video, and here's the video where my family went to that parade. Oh, and when JFK got shot down today.
I had to.
It looked like this is a car.
It's not time to make political jokes there.
I'm gonna make as many political jokes as I want to.
We're not getting into politics here.
Isn't it 99?
So these two came out the same year, I guess.
Out of space. Yeah, because, well, hey, at least they can.
I don't know why, but I just didn't really care for this episode. I did not like it.
Well, whenever it goes to outer space, it gets ridiculous. Have you never played Saints Row 4?
Hey, because I am hungry. This is just, that guy's name, by the way, that I showed, like, when it was spinning, that's, his name is literally I Am Hungry.
Okay, but what's his name?
I Am Hungry.
Go get some food then. But tell me what the dude's name is.
His name is I Am Hungry.
Why are you telling me that? Go get your kitchen is right there.
I fucking hate you, dude.
I had to.
Oh god, he's doing it again. I was watching back the video of like when we were watching episode 1, he was doing this shit when I was dancing.
Usually this is where I would say this is why we're single, but sorry ladies.
He's not, I am.
Eric. Trey Butts! Oh god, the music, the very offensive music, Zach.
Oh, nerve crow.
Damien. I did that last episode too.
Yeah.
Damien.
Bonewits.
Brett Pye. I made one reference I made last episode. Alright.
And with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for episode number 2 of the Wacky Adventures of Ronald McDonald. And obviously, if you guys are liking the Ronald McDonald reactions, the next 2 episodes of that of those reactions are going to be coming out next weekend, which is going to be The Legend of Grimace, not The Legend of Grimace, The Visitors from Outer Space, and Birthday World. Or if you're liking the LazyTown reactions, because they're all going to be like their own separate kind of series, if you're liking the LazyTown reactions, stay tuned for the next video, which is going to be episodes 3 and 4 of LazyTown, and then next week is going to be episodes 5 and 6, and probably 7 and 8 as well. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching this reaction video. I hope you guys are liking this new style, because I'm really enjoying, like, doing this kind of style of videos, because I really like the fact that I can finally put videos in the lower part of the screen. But, yeah, just stay tuned for the next reaction video, and stay tuned for more live streams, other videos coming soon on my channel.
Also, check out my channel. I need the subscribers.
And check out his channel.
But every day,
he's got some pretty great videos as well.
No, mostly wrestling shit.
Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and obviously work on doing the LazyTown reaction video for those of you guys who like it. But for those of you guys who don't, obviously stay tuned for my next video that's not LazyTown reactions. But yeah, without further ado, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next videos. Peace out, everyone.